This current paper is an extension of our previous work, where we showed that these gastroids develop quite robustly an anteposterior axis based on the gene expression and how they elongate in this anteposterior axis. So this new work is in collaboration with Matthias Mutoff from Denny de Boer and the labs in Switzerland that show, in addition to this anteposterior axis, these gastroids develop a dorsoventral axis and also a medial lateral axis. And this is based on using reporter genes in these embryonic stem cells in situ hybridization and also immunofluorescence to see the genes that we expect to be in these embryonic regions are actually in these gastroids and how they pattern rather well. They also develop this bilateral asymmetry, which is similar to what you see in the embryos developing left-right asymmetry. Furthermore, and what is very exciting for this work, is that they also develop a very robust collinear expression of HOX genes, which is something we haven't seen before in any other embryo body system.